Good morning, everyone. I have not done a review in a while. And I've been telling myself also that I'm not gonna buy any more drums. But today, this just arrived yesterday. 6:30 p.m. I finally unboxed it this morning. So maybe about 2 hours ago. It's 7:50 right now. This is the LP Percussion Dharma Metta drum, 16 inches. This is probably the biggest tongue drum that I have here. I do not consider the Raff Vass or the Palsa or the Odd Queen or the Gouda that I have behind me tongue drums. To me, those are tongue pans because they are bigger. They are the size of the hand of the hand pan, which is right here. This one here, it comes at 16 inches. I believe they come in three different sizes, the 8, the 12, and the 16 inches. And the 16 is the biggest one. I have known of these drums for a couple of years now when it first came out. And I said to myself, do I want another tongue drum? And it's made by LP Percussion, Latin Percussion. Again, I'm not against LP Percussion, but I have a little philosophy that when commercial branding or commercial brands getting into tongue drums like Pearl, it's kind of like it become a commercial instrument or too commercialized when these big companies are getting into it. So when Amazon was having their Prime Day and this came on my feed, I guess because I had saved it, and I said to myself, why not? Why not just get it? So this is a 9 notes, and this is the only drum or only tongue drum that I know, that comes in this scale, Tanpura, T-A-N-P-U-R-A, which is an Indian scale. It's based on a string instrument. And I guess I'll put the description in the feed somewhere and you guys can just read it. It's very interesting. So I'm gonna pick it up right here. It's humongous and heavy. The shell itself, it looks like most Amazon drums or the Chinese made drums. It's copperish. It's heavy. It's very, very heavy. The back. And as you can see, it comes with two magnets, two heavy duty magnets where you can tune or add your own tuning to these drums. So the back comes with four little legs, little rubber, I guess, feet. You can lay this on your table without scratching it. And the front, it's a 9 notes. What else? It comes with two mallets. Okay, it's a rubber ball inside, covered in felt. And it comes with a bag, a nylon carrying bag. Yeah, so I asked myself, why am I buying another drum? And my excuse was, I've been wanting to get an Indian scale for a while now, and I actually had one of my pulsa tuned to an Indian scale, but I really, really wanted like the raga dash scale. And I've been playing a lot of my drums along with drones, tanpura drones. And I'm like, why not get a drum that has the tanpura scale? So this is it. So I'm just gonna play it so you guys can hear it. So I'm gonna start by playing with my fingers. Well, I actually played it this morning for a good 30 minutes. And I really like the sound. And I find that this is probably the easiest tongue drum to play with hands. All the notes are very, very big. As you can see, all the tongues are very, very big. And they're very easy to play. And it's low. All the notes are very low, which I like. For meditation, this is perfect. It's such a deep scale. I find the sound very, very soothing, very, very dreamy, and it has great vibration. In my practice of vibration healing, this is perfect. I'm not going to compare it to the other drums that I have here, because to me, each drum is its own instrument and it has its own unique sounds. And this drum right here, I'm gonna compare it to the Amazon tongue drums that I have here. And to me, this is just a much higher quality as far as construction wise, as far as durability. This is solid, this is heavy. I don't see people buying this to play along with popular music, but as far as a drum for meditation that sits in your meditation studio or in your room this is a perfect drum. So I'm gonna play with the mallets right now. The microphone is set about 19 inches away from me here, right here. Okay. So these are the mallets that came with this drum right here. It's low. because of the size of the drum, because of the size of the tongues here, the sustain is pretty long. And it is pretty loud. Again, the size. I think that this is probably, I can say that the first tongue drum that I'm able to play with my hands, with like every single note, I'm able to play it with my hands or fingers. So this drum retails for about $300. I think it's $298. They have it on Amazon. They have it on at Guitar Center, Sam Ash. Most of them, most of the retail stores, retail music stores. I have not tried the 8-inch or the 12-inch. From the picture, which I'm gonna post somewhere here, that they look like more traditional tang drum. They are higher. I believe that those are 8 notes. And the 16 inch itself is the only one that comes with 9 notes. And it's not as tall as the 12 notes version. I guess the width kind of like made up for it. I have not tried the magnets yet, so I just basically place it in the middle, so when I need it, I just move the magnets around. So the magnets itself, you put it under the tongue, okay? So like, let's say the tongue's right here or here. Where am I? Okay, right here. If you have the magnets here, like smack in the middle here, like right here, to raise the tone, you push the magnet down. To lower the tone, you push the magnet up. Like, if you keep the magnet like on top, like right here, that means that the tone is gonna be lower. If you wanna raise the pitch, just raise it. Just push the magnet down. So I have not checked the notes yet with my tuner, but I was so excited to play this drum this morning when I finally get a chance to sit down and play it. I just gotta say that I'm very impressed with this drum right here for meditation. That's it. I don't see anybody buying something like this. You know, and then again, the Tanpura scale is not really a scale that you play with popular music. And the Tanpura itself is an instrument. It's a droning Indian instrument. It creates droning sounds. For slow playing, for personal meditation, for meditation classes, this is perfect. For under $300, is this a replacement for the Raf or the Pulsar or the Art Queen or anything else? No, it's an instrument of its own. To me, I love this instrument so far. I played with it for so far less than 3 hours and I'm liking this. I cannot wait to test these instruments out in my personal meditation session and also try it out with my classes and see how they respond to it. I find it really, really dreamy, really, really soothing. Well, anyways, thank you so much for watching. So again, this is the Dharma Metta 16-inch tongue drum made by LP Percussion or Latin Percussion, which is a well-known band in the percussion instruments realm. Whatever, it's too early in the morning. But anyway, I'm gonna go and enjoy my coffee. It's getting cold, but thank you so much for watching. You guys have a blessed day, okay? Bye-bye.